password. It's Super Password. Our special guests this week from Freezer Crowd, Mary Cadorette and Orson B. And the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I thank you all. Welcome to Super Password. I know where you're all left over from. That's the Tonight Show crowd from Friday, I think. We are in Johnny Carson's studio today, and it feels very strange to see the audience is all banked up. We'll take a shot of them later for you to see.
Think it's going to make you any funnier to be in?
No, I don't think so. It doesn't rub off, unfortunately. Welcome to you, Mary, and Orson. Nice to see you. We weren't here yesterday because our president was inaugurated yesterday. Congratulations to him again. And Mary, it's nice to have you back, and we had one of your co-workers. We had Robert Mandan.
That's right.
Mandan on the show last week, as a matter of fact. Mm-hmm. Things going well for you?
Oh, it's great.
Yeah. Are you finished shooting for the
year? We have four more shows.
Four more, mm-hmm. and then that's it. Yeah. Then what are you going to do?
Pray for another season.
Oh, right.
No,
oh,
I'm
yeah.
just teasing.
I forgot about that. Don't remind me. I have to start praying soon myself. Mr. Bean, sir.
Yes, I'm
always
too rich to work. That's why I have nothing to plug.
Is that right?
My accountant has informed me that if I earn any more in this fiscal quarter,
yes,
I will no longer be eligible for food stamps.
I see. Then today you're in no danger of going over, so don't worry about it. We have two players. We're in the middle of a game, and let's meet our ladies, shall we? Here they come now. Hi, Jody.
Hi.
Jody, you've been here before.
Yes.
And so have you, Gail.
Yeah.
I remember you very well. You had just gotten here, as a matter of fact. That's probably why you don't have any score. In our technological age, our boards have broken down. So I am doing it myself, okay? So that's it. Okay. This is a really high-powered show we've got here, folks. We spared no expense. But don't worry about it. Everything will be fine. We'll just get on with the game.
And the mics ain't working either, so yell.
Gail, since you are a newcomer and you've
Jody.
Jody. Here, I'll tell you what. Hold that up there, then I won't miss it, okay? We got one for you. Where's the other one? Oh, excuse me. I'll be back in just a moment. Thank you so much. Jody, introduce yourselves. Oh, hi, Jody. Please.
My name is Jody Improta. I live in Cerritos, California with my wonderful husband. And I'm a world history teacher at Whitney High School.
You are?
Yes.
Well, that's wonderful. You'll make a little history here today, maybe.
I hope so.
25 grand at stake over there at the end, you know. All right, now, Gail, please. You are a champ at the moment. No, you're not. You can't be. You have zero on your
Should we go out and start over?
Please. Everything is fine, folks. It's the new studio, I swear. It's so weird in here. Gail, please tell us all about yourself.
All?
Please.
Oh. Gail? Gail Mann is my name, and I live in West Hollywood, and I buy and sell antique cigar box labels and postcards.
Buy and sell antique?
Cigar box labels.
Cigar box labels?
Postcards.
Really? Oh, anything like that. Old stuff.
Old stuff. Yeah.
Oh, that's nice. We'll have to talk about that. But first of all, let's play some Password. I forgot why we were here for a minute. Okay, this is the $200 puzzle we're playing for, and Gail and Jody will be giving the clues. So if you'll take a look at your little word in your little television set, and it will show everybody at home what that word is. There it is. And Gail, you give the first clue to Mary, please.
Tree top.
Okay. Jody? She gives you the clues.
I know. I'm just confused. It's the new studio, folks. All right. I'm looking at you.
Limbs.
Branches.
Yes. Very good. Okay, we're putting branches on the board. Here we are, 10 minutes into the show, we finally got an answer. Okay. Branches, sir. Have you a guess for that?
I have a guess. Branches, public libraries.
Is it public libraries?
Amazing.
Private libraries?
No, I don't think so. That guess is over. Next word, please. Here comes everybody at home. All right, Jody, your turn.
Meyer.
Muck.
I knew them well.
Right, muck.
Dirt. Muck and Meyer.
Dirt. Mud.
Yes. Very good. Here we go. Francis and mud.
Pigpen.
Is it pigpen?
Bad answer.
Well, you never know. Here comes another word for you, please. Take a look, Gail and Jody. Show the folks at home. They have it, and Gail, you continue, please.
Rodent. Rat.
Okay. Jody?
Oh, dams.
Huh? Oh, beaver.
Yes. Very good.
I thought it was an expert.
She thought you were saying dams.
Yeah.
We have branches, mud, and beaver, sir.
Well, I'm going to take a chance on dam.
Is it dam? Yes. It is dam. You didn't need block. There's another one you didn't need. We'll never know what that other word was. Move that other one. One more.
This just didn't.
Thank you. Yeah. River. You didn't need river. Okay. We'll come back in just a moment. After this message for you, don't go away. See you in just a moment. Oh, yeah. Here we are. Okay, now, that was the $200 puzzle, and Jody, you won that, so your score is now not... Your score is now $300, right?
I've seen better produced shows at the Kiwanis Club. I got to say that on here.
Okay, there you are. That's your score.
Can I smell your pen when you're through?
Stop that, will you? Okay. The score is now, Jody has $300. Gail has zero for this particular game. However, that sound probably means the cash word. There it is.
Oh, mercy.
But you wondered how I knew that, didn't you? I tell you, this crew is really on top of it today, aren't they? Oh, okay. It's your turn for the magic toaster, sir.
All right.
Three chances to convey the word to Jody.
All right.
You know that. 5 seconds for each. Has nothing to do with the score of the game. The cash word is worth $2,000 today.
When do I get to look at it?
Now would be a good time. Let's show everybody at home what the word is, so don't do anything yet. Everybody at home has the word, and we are ready for clue number one, sir.
Incredible.
Wonderful.
Clue number two.
Extraordinary.
Phenomenal.
Okay, here's your third and final clue.
Right. Wonderful.
Incredible.
Oh. Maybe one or
I
two more.
I couldn't think of a sound like.
Monastic. You could have, yeah, elastic.
I was thinking of Sally Rand, but she's too young.
Fantastic.
Fantastic.
Yeah. Yes, too bad.
What's
sorry.
What's that
409,
stuff
you couldn't have said that.
What's that?
The other version.
Oh, yeah.
No. Now the cash word will be worth $3,000 next time. You may have
never. We'll win three.
You may have another chance at it. It's time to change partners, Gail. If you come over here and join Orson, Jody, you'll come over and join. Just take your name with you. Okay. Oh, the scoreboard is working right now? Well, that's only temporary.
That'll
be gone in just a second. Okay. By the way, I keep saying you have zero, Gail. You have $15,000.
Oh, no. I'll take it.
I'm sorry, $1,500. A minor mistake. See, truth in advertising, she should have said, that's right, and we'd have had to give
there.
It to you. Too bad.
Sort of
okay.
Pale.
Where are we? It's now the $300 puzzle. Let's take a look, Orson and Mary, if you take a look at your word. And, show the folks at home, and they have it. Orson, you lead off.
All right. Stars?
He made it. Yeah. Go ahead.
Constellations.
All right, Mary.
Zebra. Planet.
Here we go. Here we go. Orson.
Convicts.
Strikes.
Yes, very good. We went from planets to convicts. Here we go. On the board.
No, it wouldn't make a difference. I was going on the first day.
Stripes, Gail, what could that be?
The American flag.
Is it the American flag? Not the American flag.
Oh, glory.
Take a look at the next one, if you will, please. And everyone at home will do the same thing. Orson, continue, if you will, sir.
Smile.
Grin.
Yes, very good. Stripes and grin, and you need this to stay in the game. Okay. Here we go.
Stripes and
lines. Well, some guy up there. You know that, what that is, sir? You're a majority of one is what you are. Take a look at the next word, please. Orson, it's your clue.
Wonderland's
fantasy.
Mary?
Girl.
Alice.
Yes. Yeah. That's a two-worder. Norway. Cody, this is for the game. We have Stripes, we have Grin, and we have Alice.
And we have Cheshire Cat.
Is it a Cheshire Cat? The Cheshire Cat. Sure is. And we have Vanishing, and we have Creature. Is that right?
Yes, I always hated that one.
You always hated that one, and now you have
now
good
I
reason.
Hate it even more.
Yeah. Neil, I'm sorry. Thank you for being with us.
Thank you.
And you did win 1,500, which is not as good as 15,000, but it's not so bad. Thank you. It is now time. Oh, no, it's not time. We're going to break away for a commercial. Then we're going to come back and play for $25,000 over there. Don't go away. See you tomorrow. Jody, this is your first time over here.
Yes.
Yes, okay. You can come over here five times, you know. So
sure.
This might just be the beginning, but of course, this is a really good way to start. This one is worth $25,000. Not bad, huh? I'm going to give you 10 words. You know how we play this. Beginning with the letter E and continuing through the letter N. For every one you get right, I'll give you $100. If you get them all, I'll give you $25,000.
Will you do that?
Sure I will.
I'll get them.
You bet.
Okay.
Okay, Mary, you have 60 seconds. You know that. Let's put the first word up on the board and see if it... there it is. You got it? All set? All right, here we go. Ready and go.
Forever. Ever. Eternity. Right.
F.
True. False.
Mm-hmm. G.
Kelly. Jean. Woman. Grace. Right.
H.
Bliss. Pass.
I.
Refrigerator. Icebox.
J.
Balls. Jacks. Throw. Pass.
K.
T. K. T. Pot. Kettle.
L.
Amphibian. Lizard, right.
M.
Face. Man. Hide. Pass.
Mask. N.
Eight. Nine.
H.
Together. Pass. Oh. Sorry. It's all right. What was that H word?
I'm sorry.
H was,
harmony.
You said heart together. I was going to say vocal.
Musical.
Heart.
Yeah, I sing. That would have been
fun. Musical.
That's all right.
Maybe, but you know.
I was going.
But there isn't any, I can't think of another word for harmony. There, you could say sing, together, parts, vocal,
parts,
melody.
Absolutely. Yeah. The other was juggle.
The other one was juggle. Yeah, you said balls, you said throw. The part from
circus.
That.
Circus.
Yeah. It was.
And we had a couple hours.
Yeah, maybe with a couple, 4 or 5
Can
minutes.
Can we do that again?
I'm
two
sorry,
minutes.
You didn't get it, which means we add $5,000 to the super password. Tomorrow it'll be worth, or the next time, $30,000. And you might have another chance at it, Jody. So don't worry about that. You now have $1,400, and let's go meet your new challenger, shall we? Here we go. Yeah. It's hard, that's why.
It's really hard.
And you're trying to be clear, and you're trying to get it done quickly because you know you're racing the clock.
For juggling, she should have said cats.
Cats?
Didn't you ever see any of the famous cat jugglers?
Oh, yes. Thank you, Orson. Yes. Okay, you have a new partner, Jim. Let's welcome. Here he comes now.
No, he's Jim.
He's Jim. Nice to meet you, sir. Why don't you tell us all about yourself?
Well, my name is Jim Campbell. I'm a fourth-generation Californian, born and raised in Northern California, and I've been here in Los Angeles about 7 years now.
Yeah, 7 years in Los Angeles. Do you like it?
I love it.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Where are you from in Northern California?
Concord.
Concord?
Uh-huh.
Never heard of that.
It's an East Bay suburb of San Francisco.
Oh, okay. Well, welcome to you. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
If you're ready to go, we're not. We're going to break away for a commercial, and then we're going to be really ready to go. Don't go away. 30,000.
Orson now.
With some more Super Password and a new player, Jim, and good luck to you. And if you're ready to go, gang, Mary, you'll take a look at the word. So will you, Orson. We'll show everybody at home what the word is. And we'll begin on a $100 puzzle. There it is. Orson, will you start us off, please?
Yeah. Mm. Rats.
Mm.
Circular.
He said it. Circular.
Round.
Okay, Mary?
Staircase. Spiral.
Yes, a very good clue.
It wouldn't have been a good clue if I'd said it.
No, but it wouldn't have been, you wouldn't have gotten
good
it either.
Second.
Very good. Okay, here we go. We have spiral. Jody? No, okay. No guess there. No problem. Still early. Here we go. Next word coming up. If you'll take a look, everybody at home will do the same. Mary, please continue.
Boom. Crash. No.
Okay. No. Ooh. Orson?
Oh.
Champagne.
Pop.
Yes, very good. Okay. Spiral and pop. Jim, it is your guess.
Fireworks.
Is it fireworks? No.
Oh.
There's one guy up there that's absolutely broken-hearted. Oh.
Like when there's a fusee.
A fusee. That's so funny.
How are you? Where'd everybody go? Where'd everybody go?
Okay, Orson, you'll continue.
All right. Aluminum.
Okay, he said it.
Iron.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
All. Or.
Okay, Orson.
Generic.
Metal.
Ah!
Oh, metal.
Oh! Oh! You had your mind made up.
Oh!
What were you going to say?
I was going to say foil. Oh, I almost did myself an injury.
Stopping him now. He said for metal is what he said. Okay, we have spiral, pop, and metal, Jim.
I see.
Blast.
Is it a blast? No, it's not. It's not a blast. Okay, here we go. Next word, please. Okay, everybody has it. Orson, please.
Yes. Bacchus's
gym.
You go esoteric and you pay your...
Jim Bacchus's, okay.
What was that cue?
He said Bacchus's. You said Bacchus's.
I said Bacchus's. You don't Bacchus's. Have to repeat it.
Prentices.
I can humiliate myself without your help.
Okay. Chablis. Wine.
Yes. That's right. See how simple it was?
No.
All right, we have spiral, pop, metal and wine. Jody, it's up to you.
Corkscrew.
Did she beat that?
Corkscrew.
Didn't. Made that? She says it a corkscrew. Yes, it is. Okay. You didn't need opener. That certainly would have done it, wouldn't it? Now that same fellow is hysterical with glee. I'm so glad you're here.
The Bacchus I was referring to, incidentally, was the traditional Roman god of wine.
Yes.
However.
Yes. That'll teach you to be well-read and educated. Smart guy. Okay, you have the $100 and lead $100 to Zip, and we'll be back after this message for you with some more Super Password. Please don't go away. Visiting here, and I hope you'll come back and visit us again tomorrow. The same cast will be here, and I hope you will too. See you then. Bye.
A member of our studio audience will receive Lane console table and mirror, a beautiful and useful accent piece for almost any room, crafted to last, furnished by the Lane Company. And some of our departing contestants will receive your choice of one of these Joel Jurgensen watches. Ladies' sports analog with six diamonds and mesh bracelet. Or a gent's sports analog day date, the matching bracelet furnished by Joel Jurgensen. Skyways, newest luggage for easier handling on stairs, curbs, and tight places. Luggage on wheels, outdoor twist fabric and colors, including new coffee brown, furnished by Skyway. Dakota's fashionable bedspread, very fluffy and beautifully designed in a contemporary applique graphics. Plus two pillow shams and a decorative pillow furnished by Dakota. Black Beauty is made of heavy gauge steel with a special non-stick coating. Black Beauty bakes beautiful, cleans easily, and lasts almost forever. Star Kits, good tasting tuna back to natural spring water. It's got half the calories of tuna and oil. With spring water fresh Star Kits, you get good taste naturally. Active Support pantyhose from Lake. Support your legs where life can tire or most. Pick up Active Support in the red egg at the Lake display. Speaking for Super Password, a Mark Goodson television production.